हेलो किड्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम योर चांदनी मैम फ्रॉम सेंट थॉमस बेबीलैंड स्कूल एंड टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट नेम इज इंग्लिश रिटन। सो इन दिस बुक, कर्सिव राइटिंग बुक, कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर बुक, वी हैव टू डू नेक्स्ट पैटर्न। आई होप यू ऑलरेडी फिनिश दिस पेज। नाउ वी विल डू नेक्स्ट पैटर्न। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हियर यू हैव टू मेंशन डेट 17th July। ओके, सी हाउ टू डू इट। फ्रॉम हियर यू हैव टू स्टार्ट। Like this way you have to do it, okay, at your home, okay? So, you have to do at home first line, second line, third line and fourth line, up to four line you have to do at home. Okay, understood? First line, second line, third line and fourth line. Okay, this line we will do in next lecture. Okay, and one another homework, see page number 14. I hope you already finish this tracing 14 and 15. You already finish it, I hope so. Now we have to do this one, this page number 16. Okay, so in this page you have to write A. How to write A? I again repeat it. From this blue line you have to start, go up and do slanting line, then do small curve, then come down and do C curve, then go up, join here, come down and do here small curve. This is our cursive small A. Okay, see, you can see here it is very easy. From blue line go up to blue line and do C, then go again up and join here and come down and do small curve, C curve. Okay, okay, so this one page it is in your homework. Okay, this one page it is in your homework. Here you have to mention same date 17th July, and it's your homework. Okay, so children, we will do this next page in next video. Okay, till then, bye bye, thank you.